They're not here.
Are we too late?
They're coming.
Hide, Mary.
Hugo kept his word. The money's here.
It is you. I remember you.
I make no apology. You deserved what I gave you. You savage!
You will be hanged for what you did to me. You will suffer and die, and I will live. In 100 years, as queen, I will be remembered, and your name will be forgotten. We'll see that you are erased from history. And God have mercy on your soul.
Damn your pity and your king. God will forgive me. He will grant me absolution from the fire.
Kill them. And let them burn with their sins.
No, my lord, I beg you not!
Does Francis know what happened?
Yes. So does Catherine and my ladies. What happened to me can never become public knowledge. It would weaken us.
Mary, you can trust me.
I know.
We should keep moving. You're nearly home.
Am I?
Mary?
I thought that by killing those men, I could find my way back to my old life with Francis. But how can I? It's done. And it can't be undone. What they did to me, the events that led us here so far from where we began.
That's not true. Look at me, Mary. France is your home now, your country. And you are still its queen. Your people need you.
Queen Mary, we found this in the royal chambers as we were clearing out your things. It must have stood under the carpet when it was delivered.
Mary, when you read this, I'll be gone. I'm sorry I didn't say goodbye, but seeing you again would have weakened my resolve. I know I agreed to marry Claude on behalf of France, but I've realized I can't. My heart lies with another. I've fallen in love with the queen.